Hi, welcome to Life with Steph Beth, and today I just wanted to quickly go over my experience returning items to SHEIN. So I did a SHEIN haul. If you want to check that out, you can. I'll put it in a card. And I don't recall if I recorded an intro to this video, so that's what I'm doing right now. So basically, I had a few items that I did want to return that are actually eligible for return. On SHEIN's website, it does say that there are free returns in the US, and there is a pretty decent window for returns. So basically all you have to do is go into your order history, tell it that you want to return items, and then basically go through that process. Now, if you decide later on that you want to return more items than you did the very initial first time, then from my understanding, you have to pay shipping or something to that effect. So I would just kind of be sure that you know exactly what you want to return to be able to do it all under the free shipping in the US. Now, for some reason, one of the orders that I wanted to return some items, they had told me that I actually don't need to return the items. They refunded me for those items and basically said, "We're not sending you a shipping label. Just keep the items. Here's your refund." And that came to my PayPal, I think, one day later, which is how I had paid for the items on SHEIN. Now, I don't know if this was because it was my first ever return or if this was because it would be more expensive for them to give me a label to get those particular items back from me. I don't know. However, I also had my second order that I had some shoes that I wanted to return, and those they did give me a shipping label for, and so I wanted to also share that kind of experience of actually returning items to SHEIN, if they received them, if the returns went smoothly, etc.
So I've just packaged the shoes, which are the only thing that they actually wanted back. I don't understand why they told me to just keep the other ones. We are about to drop it at the post office, and hopefully from here on out all things will be good. We have already gotten an email that says that SHEIN is sending the refund for the other items to my account, so we'll see if that actually does show up, and I think they estimated 7 to 10 days. Or something to that effect.
So after I dropped off my item, of course, it started tracking, etc., and it really didn't take long for SHEIN to receive the item and send me an email that I did indeed send them the item and they were processing my return. According to the records on SHEIN's end, I applied for my refund. Basically, I initiated the process on September 16th, which I believe I sent the item back in the mail the next day, which would have been September 17th. Now, the rest of their information here doesn't make a whole lot of sense because they actually refunded me before their records say that they processed the refund, so something over there is a little wonky. But basically, I got an email from SHEIN on the 21st of September saying they had received it and that they have sent the refund on their end, and then again, a day later, I did receive that in my PayPal. So overall, the return process for SHEIN was very smooth, very easy, very quick, really. They didn't take forever to process my stuff. They didn't pretend that I didn't give them their items. I had no problem getting my money back for the items that I didn't want. So I'm very happy, very pleased with SHEIN's return process, at least from my personal experience. Again, if you are in the US, your return should be completely free to do. You shouldn't have to pay shipping or anything like that, at least as far as it is right now. That's all I wanted to share with you, so now you know what my experience with the SHEIN return process is. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, go ahead and drop a like and let me know your thoughts in the comments below if you have any experience with SHEIN, if you've ever returned anything, if that process went well for you as well, etc. Just let me know in the comments, and if you would like to, you can hit the subscribe button. I literally do whatever I want to on this channel, whether it's like clothing stuff or random makeup stuff or random things that I think are super important that I want to bring your attention to, or just random vlogs. All that sort of thing happens on this channel. So if you're interested in just hearing more from me, you can hit that subscribe button. I upload sometimes on Tuesdays at 4 p.m. Central Standard Time. I hope that you're having a wonderful week, and I'll see you whenever I next upload. Bye!